Tourism is Uganda's biggest foreign exchange earner, ranking in $1.6 billion before outbreak of COVID-19 pandemic. Wildlife is one Uganda's selling point, but the Minister of Tourism, Wildlife and Antiquities now says that some of the top tourist attraction species are under attack from humans.
So chimpanzees, lions are really the ones in trouble. And we have to double our effort to make sure that we don't lose any more elephants and people don't catch and skin chimpanzees. I saw one of them, somebody sent me something on WhatsApp. And
chimpanzees being skinned, this problem has emerged around the Albertine Graben, especially south of Bugoma, around Muhoro in Kagadi district. And we have since established, the Uganda Wildlife Authority has established a ranger station there with about 4 people to monitor now the chimpanzees. And part of the problem also is the interaction with some of the migrants. We have a refugee camp there.
The ministry today launched the National Wildlife Day that is slated to be celebrated on March 3rd, 2023 in Toro District after 4 weeks of activities.
The fourth activity will be wildlife conservation competition. There will be competition for tertiary institutions on the 20th of February. There will be competition for primary schools on the 1st of March, and competition for secondary schools on the 2nd of March. That will end competitions and other exhibitions.
Uganda will join the rest of the world to celebrate the day organized under the theme Partnership for Wildlife Conservation. Story by Lucius Kasuma for the news.